Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to disable Face ID on your iPhone or iPad. Face ID is available on all iPhone and iPad devices that have a TrueDepth camera. By default, after you set Face ID up, it's automatically enabled for unlocking your iPhone or iPad to confirm app purchases from the App Store, to use Apple Pay, and more. If you either don't want to use Face ID at all, or you don't want to use it for all of those things, you can choose to disable it entirely or for specific uses. Now let's walk through how to disable Face ID on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Scroll down the list and then tap Face ID and Passcode. Enter your device's passcode if prompted. The Face ID and Passcode screen appears. Step 3. Locate the Use Face ID For section at the top of the Face ID and Passcode screen. This is where you can define what Face ID is and isn't used for on your iPhone or iPad. In this section, you can choose whether or not to use Face ID to unlock your iPhone or iPad, make purchases in iTunes and the App Store, use it with Apple Pay to approve password autofills, and define what other apps you want to use Face ID with. By default, all of these uses are enabled when you activate Face ID. Step 4. Tap the toggle to the right of any uses in the Use Face ID For section to disable Face ID for that use. For example, in the image on the screen, I've chosen to disable Face ID to unlock my iPhone. Step 5. Now tap Other Apps in the Use Face ID For section. The Other Apps screen appears, listing any other apps you've given permission to use Face ID. You can tap to toggle off any apps in this list that you no longer want to work with Face ID. For example, in the image on the screen, I've chosen to disable the ability for Face ID to work with PayPal. Congratulations! You now know how to disable Face ID on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.